What up, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of F.I.S.T. We're still in that ancient complex. Finished the first part of the puzzle. Let's get the next power coin. Wait a second. Wasn't there a resting spot over the door? Yeah, there was. Like, I really am having trouble. Finding the right way. Well, I don't. I'm pretty sure, yeah. To come here. Oh my god, this next one is going to be even more annoying, man. You are not the boss, right? Look, they put this huge fist in this small area. Like, what the fuck are these people thinking? Let's drink a sip of tea before we start this. This bullcrap. Couldn't have just remained up there, right? Just knowing Oh, I can reset over here. Which is a good thing. Uh-oh. Just curious. There are two, right? Yeah. So what do you want me? You want me to... How long is this going to hold? I'm not so sure if it's long enough. Hit! Nice, another reset point. Now what is this? Of course, this had to be the wrong way, right? What? The worst thing about this, all of this is, I'm not even sure if I'm going right way. Like there was the other one that took it like... I don't know. Yeah, it wasn't. Thank you. I'm sorry. I just listened to Scraps. Dr. Kerr says if it is sexy to to keep the pretty nurses and unload the uggos. You're so stupid. Hello, I pressed. Thank you. I haven't even seen the animation for the whip when he's resting. Yeah, nothing. Yeah. Yeah, finally! Like at the end of the goddamn game.
I've found the entrance to the ancient altar. It's right below you. But there's no way back up if you jump down.
Yeah, I'll make it up somehow. Obviously.
Rabbits know their way around holes.
Rabbits know their way around holes.
Once you get back, we'll celebrate. The three of us.
Who's the threat? Lady Q? She's going to betray us. I want to go slowly down. Just for the fun of it. Yeah, I can't, so.
I see. The cats were the first Ferdisons to come into contact with the spark. Then who gave the spark to the cats?
That's the question.
According to our legends, they were gods.
Of course she's here. Unbelievable. Why would she be the only one?
Gods? They created this world?
The gods only granted us the power of the spark. It was our ancestors that created the world. The Cat Clan was instructed by the gods to build Torch Tower and spread the power of evolution across the world.
The power of the spark is truly immense. What does Cicero want to do with it?
The spark represents infinite possibilities. The more you pursue power, the closer you come to reaching the endgame. Cicero believes that the future of Torch Tower and Ferdizens lies in a perfect fusion of flesh and machine. The spark can help him achieve this. Generations of the Cat Clan have devoted themselves to ensuring that the spark is not used for such ambitions. It is the mission of the Cat Clan, and my destiny. The spark must be buried underground. Even if it means sacrificing myself.
Go. Fulfill your destiny.
Go, kill yourself.
Thank you, silly bunny. This ends now.
Yeah, it's just really the rest of it.
And now, what will happen?
Don't really know. The torch hasn't been lit for 1,000 years.
Maybe peace and quiet is the best thing for the spark.
Stop it! Just let the spark sleep!
I guess you haven't grown any after all. The spark should restore Torch City to its former glory of 1,000 years ago. Not be buried underground in a tomb. You actually fell for this cat's nonsense? Looks like we aren't alone in this too. I don't have time to waste on you two, though.
But this sounded terrible. I don't know if it was a bug or whatever, but... This is messed up. I have to almost fall into his mouth. Ooh. Nope. Yeah. What? Is it getting buggy in the end? Oh yeah, I forgot that I now have the omnidash. Plus.
Hello? Hello? Come in, Ray. Calling Q. Where are you?
I'm here.
Phew! You had me worried, kid. I heard this huge noise and your signal disappeared. But it was nothing, right? Hey, talk to me. Where's Q?
She died.
What?
It was Cicero. I'm going to Torch Tower. It's time for me to settle the score with Cicero once and for all.
Count me in. Avenge Q.
What Avenge Q, man? You barely knew her, man.
I've got a crazy idea. Are you gonna try it?
Of course I am.
Target, Coastal Fortress. Meet you under the turret.
You're going to shoot me up, huh?
Yeah.
Wasn't Coastal Fortress a waypoint for the train? Coastal Fortress, yeah. So I have to go upwards. This game looks beautiful and plays beautiful. Just think the devs need a little bit help, man.
Thank you.
I'm at the turret. Urso?
You just got here? I got here a while ago. I'm inside already.
Where are you?
In the ventilation ducts. Ouch! Don't worry about me. See you at the rooftop turret.
I hope Urso is okay.
What? I pressed. Unbelievable. I need to go upward. Just a bit better level design and not so stupid choices for battles. Boss battles and all of the other stuff that I was annoyed with. This would have been an amazing. Okay. Can you please just take the prompt, man? I've been pressing like circle for God knows how often, man.
What's your excuse this time?
I just had my routine checkup. The components in my head are badly rusted. I will soon be sent to the recycling depot. My final task is to report your current location.
depot is where all Legion soldiers end up. No tombstone, no nameplate. Thank you for allowing me to depart in a fitting manner on previous occasions, Rayton, my last companion.
Lord.
Do you have a name?
Serial number STO007.
What? STO007? Get the hell out of here.
Go. STO007.
Thank you, Rayton. I shall salute the Legion, even when I am at the recycling depot.
I was sure this would be some sort of trophy, some encounter with him. Jump down, because I'm afraid I might not be able to come up. I don't think so.
Stop messing around. Sync your location now.
Let's race! See who gets to the turret first. Ow! Ooh, that hurts.
That's what you deserve for being an idiot.
I told See you at the turret.
But I only was able to purchase three skeleton keys until now. There are way more skeleton chests. Look, this is what I mean by terrible level design, game design, whatever you want to call it, man. Look, he shouldn't have been able to jump this far from his usual jumps, but the game just told him, yeah, you have to hit him. So let's do it like this. Punch smash! Oh, stupid man. I was like, thank God, finally a disc, and it was just a plant seed. Is there anything else down here? No. This is cool. Okay, this is annoying.
Oh,
please. Just heal yourself, please. Thank you.
Tired already? What?
Hardly breathe in there. They should use wider ducts.
You're just in time. Quick. Need to get to the super cannon on the roof.
Let me see. This maintenance passage will take us straight there.
What happened over there? I think it's bugging out on me at the end.
Huh?
You're going.
Once you go up, there is no turning back.
Don't worry. I won't turn back now. It's all for Torch City.
Are you kidding me? Either way, let's stop this here. It's already 45 minutes. If you enjoyed, stick around. We're about to finish this game. Until then, have a good one.